strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
Oh, big elbow.
Wow, Bryan is so quick. And you can hear from the fans in attendance here. They're split right down the middle on this one. And there's a hard right hand. How sick was that?
No one home for that one.
Oh, don't do this. When it comes to his ground game. What a rescue there!
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
No, not again!
And right now, this match is all Daniel Bryan.
Class is in session and all eyes are on Professor Bryan.
Is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
What a match. Momentum has shifted back and forth repeatedly between these superstars.
Wow, what an onslaught. Orton's just vicious. Oh, did you see that knee? Man, that one rocked him. Oh, what a smack. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet.
He's going for the pin. This could be.
And Punk gets the shoulder up.
Neck breaker. That was vicious. Two. Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
And there's the submission. This might be it.
Listen to this place come alive. Support for him
in the corner and now set up there upside down on the top rope.
And from here, you can't do much of anything. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Three.
It all picks up the win.
They mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.
From the aftermath of that Hell in a Cell battle.